rely on our machines. People don't get old.
Huh? Ah! Thank you. Is this a downed airship?
Originally. Now it looks as though it's someone's home.
Oh, Leave us alone.
What are you doing here? Oh. Dash? Is he asleep?
Yeah. He's been like that for centuries. Silent as death. Ever since the chaos came and destroyed everything. His body's still alive, but his soul? It's not in there.
What's that?
It's a coffer of souls. If I can collect enough soul fragments, Dodge will wake up. At least that's what I was told. Yeah, could just be a lie, though.
Who gave it to you?
Lumina. Enough talk. I gotta look after my son.
Hope, you've gotta be able to find something about Dodge's condition. Saz is... I can't let him go through this.
I know, Lightning. I was listening too. I'll look into it. It's difficult to say what exactly is wrong with Dodge. Physically, he seems fine, but I detect no mental activity. Not even dreams. It's as if he's in a coma. He's just not in there. I don't even know if the coffer of souls that Lumina gave Saz can really help him. But poor Saz will do anything if it might bring Dodge back. Even searching for soul fragments.
I want to do something to help, but I don't know where to start. I should have pushed Saz to tell me more, but the state he was in, he might not have been able to.
Thank you. Goods in the wildlands goes in a big clockwise circle that starts and ends at Canopus Farms.
Leave us alone.
What are you doing here? Oh. Dosh? Is he asleep?
Yeah. He's been like that for centuries. Silent as death. Ever since the chaos came and destroyed everything. His body's still alive, but his soul? It's not in there.
What's that?
It's a coffer of souls. If I can collect enough soul fragments, Dodge will wake up. At least that's what I was told. Yeah, it could just be a lie, though.
Who gave it to you?
Lumina. Enough talk. I gotta look after my son.
Hope, you've got to be able to find something about Dosh's condition. Saz is... I can't let him go through this.
I know, Lightning. I was listening, too. I'll look into it. It's difficult to say what exactly's wrong with Dosh. Physically, he seems fine, but I detect no mental activity. Not even dreams. It's as if he's in a coma. He's just not in there. I don't even know if the coffer of souls that Lumina gave Saz can really help him. But poor Saz will do anything if it might bring Dosh back. Even searching for soul fragments.
I want to do something to help, but I don't know where to start. I should have pushed Saz to tell me more, but the state he was in, he might not have been able to.
Thank you. goodness me! If it isn't the Savior! Fancy meeting you here.
Don't go acting all sweet and innocent, Lumina. I know it's no coincidence that you're here.
Oh, so you think that I'm lurking around here, hiding poor little Daja's soul. Is that it?
Something like that.
Nope. Though you're right that it's no coincidence. I'm here because I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm just so worried about whether you'll be able to save Saz.
Save Saz? What about Daj?
Whatever. You can save both, if you'd really like. But you must have noticed that dear Daddy's soul is getting crushed, right, Savior?
Thank you. Currently, all the trains are running right on schedule. Are you taking the train?
Hey, hey! What's happening over at Canopus Farms?
Mighty strange. Never heard of anything like that before.
You running off to Luxarian?
Ran off, more like it.
I'm detecting large infusions of chaos in the area. They're all over Canopus Farms.
Why would chaos suddenly appear across a single village like that? I have to check it out.
I hear you ran into old Sazzy again. How is he?
Not great. Not great at all. He's so focused on this one thing, he can barely think about anything else.
Well, he has a right to be. Dash has been asleep for centuries. You can tell, can't you, that I'm terribly worried about them too. I wish I could help, but he would never ever ask me to. And sadly, he'd never let me.
I heard the reason Dash can't wake up is because his soul has left his body. Is that true?
It is. And not only that, it's been shattered into 5 fragments and scattered all over the world! That's what Saz is working so hard to collect, the fragments!
So when all 5 pieces are located, will he wake up?
Yes, indeedy! Oh, you also need a coffer of souls, but I think Saz already has one. Lucky for you! The one and only way you can help him is to find all 5 fragments! What a wonderful present that would make!
Thanks for telling me all this. I don't think I could have dragged this out of Saz. Not the way he is now.
I'm just happy to be of help. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. I've already found one of the fragments all by myself. It's the one called the Smile Fragment. I know it's something that Saz needs, but it's not really an item per se. So, I can't give it to you to give to him on my behalf.
How do you propose you get it to him then?
With this magically spectacular canvas of prayers. Take a look and you'll find what you need. Come on now, time's a-wasting.
Thank you.
Once you collect everything, you'll be able to get that smile fragment. make everyone's wishes come true! Everyone!
You said it wasn't an item, and that's why you couldn't give it to Saz yourself, right?
Kind of. It's something that's in my heart. Here, I'll take it out for you right now. Give me a second here.
Relieved it doesn't smell like anything. Thanks. I've got this now.
No, thank you! I hope I've helped pay him back for everything he's done for me.
Pay him back for what? Now would be as good a time as any to tell me who you really are. How do you know Saz and Dash? And just exactly how did you end up with one of Dash's soul fragments inside you?
That's still a secret for me to know and you to find out! Remember, once you have all five fragments, give them to Saz, okay? And of course, I'll be there to witness everything, I promise! Chocoboco later!
Things are beginning to come into focus. So Saz is looking for fragments of Dodge's soul. And one of the five fragments he's supposed to find is Dodge's smile.
A smile, huh? I'd like to see both of them do that again someday.
Yeah, I haven't seen Saz smile once since you met him here. Never mind smiling. He'll barely talk to you.
I don't blame him. Not with Dodge the way he is. The Saz that I remember could laugh in the face of any disaster. The worse the situation, the more he'd joke about it. He was a great friend when you were in trouble, but he's different now. We all have our limits, and he's reached his. He even lost his favorite chocobo chick. He doesn't have anyone left.
Thank you.
News really travels slow. Looks like the people here haven't heard about the chaos infesting Canopus Farms.
I'm detecting large infusions of chaos in the area. They're all over Canopus Farms.
Why would chaos suddenly appear across a single village like that? I have to check it out. Slow. Looks like the people here haven't heard about the chaos infesting Canopus Farms.
Detecting large infusions of chaos in the area. They're all over Canopus Farms.
Why would chaos suddenly appear across a single village like that? I have to check it out. Really travel slow. Looks like the people here haven't heard about the chaos infesting Canopus Farms.
Go away. Scram. Master, those woolly-headed ovine have done it again. What goes on in those tiny heads of theirs? Why do they do this?
Sounds like you have more sheep trouble.
I'd say I do. The fuzzy sheep have effected a mass escape. Every single one of them gone.
Doctor, you must calm down.
What? Oh, sorry. You could hear me from over there?
They could hear you back in Luxarian, I'd say.
Oh, it's just I'm so upset. This young lady is Millie, a good friend of mine. Now, Millie, did you need something?
Nothing. It's just that, well, I think I know why the sheep ran away.
You do? Pray tell.
Last night, I heard some kind of ruckus around the pens. I couldn't tell what it was, but I'm thinking it must have put the sheep into a panic. Maybe it was some kind of monster, and it tried to get at the sheep.
I see. So the sheep were terrorized by the occurrences of the night. Something reminded them of it, and they bolted en masse. Well, that certainly would explain their behavior. But I'm no closer to getting them back. It is near impossible to herd a whole flock of panicked sheep. The only thing that could drive them back is something bigger and scarier than what they saw in the night. Something like a chocobo.
Right. I thought this would come to me. You want me to round up your flock. Not that it would be a bad idea. My chocobo needs to stretch his legs.
enjoy your stay in Arius.
Do you know about the Chocobo Eater? It's very scary. Can you guess why it's called a Chocobo Eater?
Bet you can't.
Yes, that's right, because it eats chocobos. Gods above, you're a sharp one. Not everyone makes the connection, you know. Anyway, this Chocobo Eater is the mortal enemy of chocobos everywhere, and I've been hearing rumors that one's appeared out in the wild. The hunters of Yogg'd are all shaking in their boots. Their chocobo steeds mean everything to them, so this is worrisome.
Dr. Sheep are on the loose again, huh? I see they're keeping you busy.
I see one flock, right over there.
Have you tried our sheep dishes? They're great! You'll leave with a smile.
Thank you.
here. No, what?
Canopus Farms is covered in clouds of chaos. The villagers managed to flee to safety, but as long as the chaos remains, they can't return to their homes.
Thank you.
I've never seen a Chaos Infusion like this. Not only is it covering a large area, it's not losing any power.
This chaos didn't appear naturally. Someone or something has brought it here deliberately.
I think the Chocobo Eater is the source of the infusion. You have to defeat it to get rid of this chaos.
In clouds of chaos.
The villagers managed to flee to safety, but as long as the chaos remains, they can't return to their homes.
Lathem is seeking the sacred grail of Valhalla.
Monsters!
Show me your strength!
Yeah.
This'll do. forgive me. I couldn't do it. I couldn't save your friends. I can do this. Let me pray for them. It's no substitute for salvation. But at the very least, perhaps I can give them peace. Odin! My friend, you have to know, I am powerless. I couldn't save all the souls who yearned for salvation. With each failure, I grew more despondent. But even in my despair, I kept fighting. The bond we had, it transcended centuries. No matter how much we changed, I always felt your strength. Even in my darkest hours, you made me strong.
No. pull through this together. That's what families do.
I haven't given up. Don't worry.
If the great historian cannot find the divine vessel, then I say to you, no one can.
The lodgings, and everything looked all right. Praise to God. And to you, of course.
Thank you. villagers, the sun's going down, so watch out for monsters, okay?
Welcome, traveler. Care to rest a while?
Get all your Wildlands traveling necessities right here.
When the sun goes down, I can't help but think of the chaos.
Good old-fashioned country hospitality. Once again, I can offer the kind of service my customers expect. come again.
Thank you.